I think that's just human nature, is, you know, always searching for what's next or what hasn't been done.
I personally love to try new things, and I think most people echo that same sentiment.
We are driven to push our limitations to grow. Okay, so what is Heli's mission? Heli's mission? Anytime you try something new, you're undertaking a new challenge, and when you overcome that challenge, you experience a sense of achievement.
There's always like the most joy in somebody's eyes when they're learning. It's that float feeling.
Looked good for a second there.
Yeah.
But there's always people in the sports that are pushing the limit.
Oh, Jesus. That could be some stitches.
If we don't push the boundaries, we're moving backwards. By nature, we are creatures that seek progress.
Yeah. You're always balancing risk with passion.
Understand your environment. You have to understand your limitations as a person.
And that's part of what makes it fun.
Did you just tip the doctor?
Yeah. That little bit of, you know, controlled fear, and you're confident in your abilities, that fear can be, you know, a bit of a good thing.
Most importantly, which is not to be forgotten, this is my best and strongest day of kiteboarding of my life.
Passion is always going to outweigh the risk, because the opportunity to come back and ride again tomorrow, you know, is ultimately the biggest driver.
You refuse not to kite, huh?
I'm going to kite.
If you're not taking a little bit of risk, what are we doing?
In the city, I feel like it's always a constant battle, like fighting for every inch, you know, the traffic, lines, crowds, pushing, yelling, just forcing my way through the day. But when you're in the mountains or out in the ocean, it's completely the opposite.
Everything else seems to wash away, and I'm just kind of focused on the task at hand and or just being present.
Kind of searching for that feeling.
What's given clarity is the feeling that we experience when we are on tour.
Enjoying these adventures and meeting so many new people and really seeing what makes people who love adventures tick.
Yes, we make it easier for people to book and pay for an adventure, but that doesn't do much for the world.
Connecting with all those different people really brought a lot of clarity to the business mission.
What the world needs is unity. On tour, with each other, with ourselves, with new people and communities.
It's real.
There's a lot of newfound connection.
I think Heli also stretches well beyond the adventures themselves and is about the overall experience of being somewhere together with friends.
The power of Heli is that it's not one person or one thing, and it's a function and sum of everybody.
So what is Heli's mission?
Heli's mission? To unite through adventure.